after the opportunity seeking and screening, the entrepreneur is ready for opportunity seizing, the final stage of processes in business. By now, the entrepreneur has an idea as to where he or she will locate the business, and now he or she will market the product or services. At this stage, the entrepreneur must be aimed to determine the critical success factors that enable other players in the same industry to succeed, while at the same time be vigilant about these factors that cause this business to fail. If you'll be able to manage to the advantage the critical success factors and avoid critical failure factors, if your answer is yes, then you can proceed to seize the opportunity. So here's the four way to proceed the process of opportunity seizing. First is crafting of a positioning statement. The entrepreneur is advised to look at other competitors in the marketplace. Customer profiling will come into pictures. Second is conceptualizing the product or service offering. It is an idealized abstraction of the product or services to offer to the preferred to the market of entrepreneur. Third is designing, prototyping, and testing the product. The entrepreneur must render the concept and translate it into its very physical and very real dimension. Be ready for the actual testing by the entrepreneurial, and then later subject to the testing by potential customer through FGD survey, product demo session, and etc. Then the last one, or the fourth one, implementing, organizing, and financing. Choose correct technology, design the operating workflow, choose the right person or people, specify the system and procedures, and design the organizational architecture. So that's all for the processes and business.